It's the biggest social wedding of the year when the president's son is the bridegroom. Half of America's political high hats are there, to say nothing of 90% of America's cameramen. The bride is Ethel, a daughter of the millionaire Dupont family. So it's a union of two of America's most powerful houses, and the press boys are calling it a Romeo and Juliet romance. But love conquers all, and the president and his family welcome a new daughter-in-law. And it looks to me as if she's worth welcoming.